BioShock 2. Recently played section button.
One of one.
How's everybody doing tonight? I'm CrazyDuck007. And just a minute, I gotta go lock the door. Boom, 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 boom. And I'm dead.
I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Oh, wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat, it's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
Fuck him. Look in each cell. What am I looking for in these cells? I'm looking in the cells, bear with me. Alright. Seven and three.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice.
Oh, shut up.
He serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
Good. Good, son.
Seven and three.
The wardens ignored my warnings.
Seven, three.
I'm taking this into my own hands.
7-3.
I secured a hand tool to nullify his turrets.
7-3.
I also figured out the code. It's
2-6-7-3.
That's the full code, kid.
2-6-7-3.
Just come on in here.
2673.
Put me down.
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key.
Oh, come on. I'll be ready. Got it.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily. Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend?
What the hell?
Just a tool.
You're a tool.
Can you even grasp the difference?
Whatever.
Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoiled child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Oh, come on.
Attention
to the lifeboat, Father. You must return there now. Oh, come on. Two of you assholes. Idiots. All right. Lay down. Good girl. Sinclair got effed up. Moving on. Oh my god, not another Big Daddy. Really? I'm tired of this Big Daddy bullshit. Freaking Big Daddies everywhere.
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
Shut up, you psycho. What a psycho, man. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Two of you assholes, really? I didn't ask for two. One's bad enough. Stupid. Stupid Big Daddy's everywhere, man. Big Daddy! Summon her.
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think.
Great.
I could boil away the water myself and get the lifeboat to rise. But I will need a great deal of Adam to generate that much heat. The rest of the little sisters will have to be sacrificed. Head to the pediatric wards.
I'll wait till I get more Adam. And he went south of the border. Senora? Oh, come on with this.
I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
What the hell? That ain't creepy. Who kicked that? Knock, knock, anybody home?
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
What the?
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long. We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
Where the hell? Something went by me. What the fuck? Okay, that wasn't creepy at all. Oh, Hello.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
What window? Hang on. Oh, come on. Where the hell is he? Oh, up there. Burn! 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 Yes, burn! Oh, you want to burn too, all right. Oh, it's a big daddy, that's why, all right. Hey, daddy's home. Forget anything up here? Money.
I will harvest Adam from Mother's other children. They're just dead weight now, really. And you'll get a share, of course. After we visit both wards, I should be strong enough to boil away the water and launch the lifeboat. Go on ahead. I'll deal with Mother's pets, just as you showed me.
All right. Yeah, it's pretty vicious. She takes after me. What can I say? Survival of the fittest, yes, of course. Why? What's wrong with that?
Most perfect monster. I die gladly to spare her that.
It's survival of the fittest, baby. It's the law of the jungle. What the hell? It's survival of the goddamn fittest. It's the law of the jungle in Rapture. Yes! Yes! Sick 'em! Yes! Sick 'em! Sick them! I didn't even have to do anything! Freaking beast in it. Oh, what the hell? Is she taking that Big Daddy on her own? Nice! I don't have to fuck with the Big Daddy! Oh, he's owned. Yes. Girl. Fuck you. I don't have to fuck with the Big Daddy. I'll take it. I love that plasmid. Where are you? Oh, I'm sorry, sorry, sorry! Friendly fire! Whoops!
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Where's the camera? Now, where's this camera? There we go. Camera. Friendly camera. That's what I'm talking.
This is not a sermon.
This
I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you're ready.
Fuck. God damn it. To the circus of value. Alright. I love hacking it. Now, I like the hacking in this one better.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian. Serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Oh, I didn't want them to live. Something in... Oh, she left. Oh, come on! Nice.
Why don't you wake up?
Where's the electro? Hello. Now I have to switch. He moved away from the bullshit. What the hell? Dude just... Fuck that Big Daddy. And you weren't no chance because you got owned by him. Houdini. One too many escape acts. Up we go. Where? Okay, where the fuck is the camera? I want to hack it. Where is it? I'll sit there and take it. There, go away. Damn it, there's another camera in here. Where are you, bitch? Oh, good, I still have another hack tool. Good. Good boy. Who's a good boy? Whoa! Oh, never mind. You're not gonna wreckage.
Now, one of the girls managed to dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby. Not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely
something.
Almost a dozen times each shoot at the small window of viability. Now those children may be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain.
Fuck. Fuck. Nah, I don't want to kill him. Thought about it. Oh, not this clown. Oh, come on now. You don't need to be throwing shit! Ah! Come on now, I don't want to do the gangbang in the corner! God damn it, all the hell. I don't swing that way, bro. Oh, wait a minute. Duck bag, fucker. Alright, let's hack this one. Fuck! Fuck! Too quick. There we go. This way.
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
I'm not worried about that as long as there's not freaking shit ton of big daddies everywhere. I'm digging that.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before.
I know.
Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Same as before, probably 2,000 big, two big daddies in here. What did I tell? Oh. No. Oh, that's where he was. All right. Uh-oh, I'm out of... Uh-oh, this ain't good. Hang on, where's my heavy stick? What the hell? It's not. Eat it! Oh, really? Really now? Really? Is that how we're gonna roll it like that? Alright. Wrong thing. That's what I want. Alright, motherfucker. Anybody else? Alright, where's Houdini motherfucker at? Oh, god damn it! Hey, come back here, you prick! Where are you? Come on, bitch. Okay, enough of this peekaboo hitting bullshit. Ha! Where are you, bitch? You're like a bad rash, you're a bad first date, you just won't go away. The fire's gonna cook your ass in a minute. Roasted splicer table for one. Alright. Screw hacking that. Let's just... Oh, there you are. What? I have to go back up here. Wait a minute. Why is it telling me to go down there? Where's the call button? Must be back the other way, I'm assuming. Alright. Call button's gotta be over here. Good, at least I didn't have to do all the harvesting this time.
In restoring your will, Eleanor was asking you how to behave. And how did you use it? To prey upon the innocent. Now look at her. You have fathered a killer.
Does it look like I really give a crap? You're just as psycho as she is, so... Partly your fault. It's not on my. It's not on the dad's fault, man. I did what I could. Is it my problem you couldn't raise our kid worth a shit? That's why we should have signed a prenup, but you know, you didn't want to do that. I did what I had to do. Although I will save up Adam. Can I hack this? No, I've already hacked it. Alright. Ah, come on, I'm stuck, damn it. Now what? Come on, get down here. What in the... It's making me come down here, but I don't know what to do. Oh, come on, I'll have to go up there and shoot you. Now, let me get... So, let me look here. Head to the docking port and look for Eleanor. The platform is in the center of the...
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
Oh, come on with their soapbox bullcrap.
I would sooner see us fall.
Blah, 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 blah.
Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father. Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Oh, God. She's not fucking around! I didn't want to... Dude, I'm just sorry about it. We didn't... I'm sorry. Are you mad that I didn't give you half of the 20%? What did you want? The goddamn house? Come on now. Oh. Come on. Bitch is on steroids!
Nearly boiling.
I might not be around. Oh, fuck! I'm running low. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it, Jim. I need a fucking priest. Damage him. Alright. I'm gonna use the fucking plasma. Oh god, I don't have no plasmid, I'm fucked. Son of a bitch. Alright, mother, let's do this the old school way. I don't have no plasma, what do you want me to do? I'm dead. Well, it's nice to know me. Alright, motherfucker. I knew I was gonna die anyway. I didn't have any plasma. Without the plasma, I knew I was fucked. Alright. Let's see what we got left. Thank you. Kill them. Fuck, I can't even hack. Do something. Oh, come on. I can't even hack. I would if I could fucking survive. Where is it? Oh, fuck. Glass tubes. Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. There.
We've done it, Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator.
All right.
The falls, Father. We're falling. Run.
Run. The hell? Sweet Mary Moses.
showed me that my survival, my joy, are all that matter. I indulge. Nothing else exists.
Dang. Dang.
You'll always be with me, Father. Your memories, your drives. When I need you, you'll be there, whispering from my shoulder.
BioShock 2 was a little bit easier to do than BioShock 1. If I do redo BioShock 1, I'm going to do it the same way I did BioShock 2. Because that boss battle looks to be a pain in the ass. Dang. I'd say all in all, that was a pretty good game for the most part. Like, I might redo BioShock 1. But I enjoyed BioShock 2. Immensely. I'm kind of glad I skipped BioShock. I mean, I kind of like... Technically, if I almost beat BioShock 1, except for the stupid boss battle. But for the most part, BioShock 2 was a lot easier to do. I beat BioShock Infinite already. I've done that. It's one of my earlier playthroughs. So I'm going to be missing out on that unless you guys really want me to see me play that again. Which, I don't know if I really want to or not. But I enjoyed the hell out of BioShock 1 and 2. Don't forget, guys, clap the like button, clap the subscribe button. God, I'm glad. Another playthrough, another project. I'm done. I'm getting used to being on schedule, and I'm getting more organized as I do this. It's, you know, everything got pushed, from what I can tell. Everything got pushed back on the
BioShock 2 recently played section button
on the what do you call it?
BioShock recently played section button 1 of 3 on now.
Everything got pushed BioShock back on Gamefly. Let me pop that up really quick, button. And I'll give you an update of what's coming up. before I end the stream. Let's see, we're in September, right? I have... XCOM 2 coming out at the end of the month. XCOM 2. And then... Mafia 3 right behind that. Those are the next two for sure coming out. Most everything got... Mafia 3, XCOM 2. I'm gonna try to get through as quick as possible because we get slammed. I've got Gears of War 4 coming out right a week after. So I'm gonna try to get through XCOM as quick as possible so I can get to Gears of War 4. And then... And then after that, you guys know Battlefield 1 the 20th. So that means I'm gonna work on it's gonna be Mafia 3, Gears of War 4, and then we go after Gears of War, it'll be right into Battlefield 1. And then November, I'm a little bit sluggish about doing this, Infinite Warfare, Cock of Duty, which is probably gonna be a load of cock. Because from what I've heard, it's supposed to be really horrible. But I'm going to give it a benefit of the doubt. That's in November, the first part. Final Fantasy, the end of the month. That's going to be a long game. And then... I've got Kingdom Hearts at the end of the year 3. And December... You know, and then Titanfall. Oh, Titanfall is at the end of 2. Is at the end of October. So I've got 3 games in October. Excuse me about that. I did. And then most everything is pushed back. Oh, and Watch Dogs will be in November 2 at November as well. Most everything after that, Dead Rising 4 will be the end of. Oh, 3 days after my 30th birthday. That's a nice release date. So I'll be sure to know that about that. Everything else is pushed back to 2017. Hitman at the end of the January 31st. Everything Sniper Warrior 3 will be in 2017. Ghost Warrior 3. Most everything Prey end of the month right now, no release. But most everything outside of that, South Park 2017. Most everything that I'm looking at right now, guys, is Ghost Recon. March 2017, but everything out from that is all next year. I've got next year kind of somewhat planned out, so you guys know what's coming out at the end of the physical year, which I am very organized for once. So that's why I try to get through these as quick as I can, so I can stay organized. That's one thing I'm gonna pride myself on, is staying organized with the channel. Keeping a schedule so you guys know what to expect, and I can kind of. But I'm excited for Mafia 3. I played Mafia 2 on my channel. I'm excited. Well, Batman is also in October. Return to Arkham. I don't know if I'm gonna like that or not. I'm gonna give it a go. I may end up rage quitting if I can't figure it out. You guys know that once in a while. There's some games I'm like that on. And once I get some stuff cleared out from this year, then I will start planning more stuff in the future. Also, guys, I want you guys to know that when we hit 200 subscribers, I will give a vote. you guys know, everybody knows here that I've got Gamefly. I'm gonna let a vote out, and I'm gonna make it when we hit 200, and every 100 subscribers, like 200, 300, 400, 500, so far, and then we'll do something special when we reach whoever gets the milestone 1,000, where I can get my partnership. We're gonna do something special to celebrate. Where you guys can choose, whether it be Fan Day, whatever, but whoever has Xbox One, we'll all sit and we'll all do a game. Like, I've often told 90K and some of the guys that have been helping me along that I would do something with them, whether it be Elder Scrolls or something, or Payday, or... I would love to be, if I hit 1,000, to do something really special. But in order to do that, I'm trying to motivate new people, you know... Help me get that milestone so we can actually, I can take a vote and 200, 300, whatever game the case may be. Whatever the case may be, I lost my train of thought for a minute. Whatever the case may be, the series. 200, you know, I do something, you pick, I play it on downtime. 300, same thing, and it's 400, and so forth, and so forth. These, I'm just scheduled projects that I had picked out on my own, but I want to make it to where this is not just me doing what I enjoy. I want to make it to where, give back to you guys. So, whenever we hit those milestones, you get to pick the game I play in the downtime, and I'll play it. With my reaction, whether I enjoy it or not. It just allows me to try new things, and it allows you to have an interaction with the channel. And therefore, as such, you get to decide. So my fate would be in your hands for every milestone, which is kind of a unique development, because that's kind of the way I would like it. I mean, I enjoy every subscriber, everybody on this journey. I've enjoyed hanging out with and talking to. I would really love, as I go back here, there we go. As I go back, I would really love to be able to do that, but then again, you know, it is what it is. But anyways, clap the like button, clap the subscribe button, guys. I know my schedule, what's coming out, and what to expect for live streams in the near future. Thanks so much again, guys. I appreciate the support. I can't thank you guys enough. Again, click the like button, click the subscribe button, I'll catch you guys later. See you on the flip side.